The best shot from the fourth round of the 2011 Bob Hope Classic. Gary Woodland working the par 5-6, 33 feet for eagle. He posted eagle 3 to go with 5 birdies, and he shares the lead after the fourth round.